please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Geneva. I'm Garrett Otto.
And I'm Natalie Carberry. And Garrett, we had a great morning full of clubs, so I think we might have an even better morning with more clubs.
Oh yeah, you know, I love, you know, the club fair. It's a great way for people to learn about all the exciting things here.
Yeah.
And the show's also a great way for them to learn because we have so many announcements about it.
There you go. All right.
We have announcements about clubs and much more because GTV News
starts right now. Good morning, Geneva. Here are your morning announcements for Thursday, September 3rd, 2015.
This morning, plenty of students got up bright and early to come out and support their clubs and GHS activity at the activity fair. Members from 32 different clubs and activities set up their table decorations showing what their club is all about. A sea of freshmen descended on Viking Boulevard and the Geneva Commons to learn about any activities they might be in. Clubs from Alpine to Medical showed up while all the honor societies gave their pitch. Many freshmen found something that they could be involved in for the rest of high school during this one great event.
If you enjoy planning fun new events for GHS, then Student Council is for you. Meetings will be at 7 a.m. on Tuesdays in KK269. All are encouraged to join this fun and exciting club. And Drama Club will continue to meet on Thursdays in the auditorium. Yes, that means today. So come on down and get dramatic from 3 to 4. If you are a current member, make sure you're wearing your club shirt.
Spanish Club starts today after school at 255 in room J244. They will be discussing t-shirts and homecoming events. And everyone is welcome to join. If you have any questions, contact Senora Egan or Senora Hamilton.
If you are interested in business, marketing, entrepreneurship, or awesome GHS clubs in general, then DECA is the place for you. Their first meeting of the year will be held on Tuesday, September 8th at 255 in room E170. They will be planning the upcoming school year, fall leadership conference, and as well as discussing all the details of this club. You can contact Mrs. Dunlap or Mrs. Constor for more information.
The Fellowship, ooh, that's a fun word, the Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets on Tuesday mornings in room KK270. The meeting will take place at 6:35 a.m. and the first meeting of the year will be September 8th. See Mr. Estabrook or Mr. Wendell if you have any questions. And attention all Xenophiles, International Club has its first meeting of the year after school in room J243, so don't miss out. And if you want to improve your speaking skills like I do, then the speech team is the place for you. The first meeting is Tuesday, September 8th, right after school in room CC154. There are 14 unique events such as acting, radio speaking, and poetry. For more information, you can talk to Mrs. Bailey, Cole, Abby Howitt, or Maddie Donatelli.
The next meeting for the Tri-M National Music Honor Society will be next Tuesday, September 8th. Lots of meetings that day. This will be held after school at 2:55 in the choir room. Make sure to bring creative ideas for this year's t-shirt, and there will be more details for the upcoming coffee house night. Plus, there will also be suggestions for getting your hours in this year. And for all wrestlers who are not currently in a fall sport, then there are open mats every Monday and Wednesday from 3 to 4 p.m. If you have any questions, make sure to ask Coach Chernich in the PE office.
Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. It's not us, Nat. If you are interested in taking the PSAT this year, it will be held on Wednesday, October 14th during the school day. Please sign up in the Counseling and Advising Office. The fee is $20 and the deadline to register is Friday, September 18th, so be sure to sign up.
And for all juniors and seniors especially, that is us, Garrett, athletes, and especially senior athletes, this is the time when colleges and universities are beginning to recruit students. It will be your responsibility to check in with the Counseling and Advising Office for your college mail. And if you didn't get your yearbook last week, don't worry. They will be distributed and sold in the main office for $55. Don't forget to download the Erasma app on your phone so you can access dozens of great video clips embedded in the book. Look in the title page of your yearbook for the instructions. And if any current students have siblings who graduated last year or no longer attend GHS, then the current students can pick up the books with them with an ID.
And if you thought you'd never be a royal, think again. Homecoming royalty is going to run a little differently this year. All GHS clubs and teams can nominate people they think represent a true Viking. Nominations are due to your sponsor or coach by September 11th. GHS students will vote on the nominees and elect their 2015 court. Now here's 3-0 before we go.
Hop on the fan bus to Richards tomorrow and support your football team. Sign up in the main office by the end of today.
And today is the last day to get those Powder Puff t-shirts.
Liv, do you have anything to say for 3-0?
I think I have something to say. Go to Spanish Club today after school. We have a lot of fun and there will be candy.
Apparently a ukulele too.
It'll be there as well. That's all the news we have for today, Geneva. I'm Olivia Corbett.
I'm Natalie. And I'm Natalie Carberry.
Come Spanish Club.
Have a great day.